Welcome back to Terraria, where it's always night at the start of the video. That's what it always seems like, at least. So, today, what am I going to do? No idea. I have no plans. I was thinking of doing, instead for today, I was going to do a, what's it called? Sorry, what's it called doesn't help anyone with watching. But, a... Jeez, I cannot remember. Black and white episode. But I decided against that. And I do like how I have a bunny inside. Granite, pine tree, the rest is fine. Still waiting for the dirt to travel on that side. Otherwise though, I know the dungeon's over there. Ocean is this way, so I do want to try to go to the ocean. Why? Because I believe you can get the fishermen there. Or is it the jungle this way? Because I do need to go to the jungle, because there's I need to collect some vines. What I do need to do is get some hooks, honestly. Hooks would be the best item I can get right now. Well, at least I got fast travel speed. I say that like I didn't just fall into a freaking hole. Okay, you're annoying. Wanted the fallen star there. That's just the cave down, it looks like. That's possibly another cave under me, but I'm not sure. Either way, though, I'm traveling the world, and I'm getting some more fallen stars, so that won't hurt at all. What I really need, though, is something to use my mana on. I had that one, like, little wand, but that wand was pretty crappy. I was hoping it would have grabbed it on the way through, but now I had to slow down for it. There we go, keep that away from me, get the speed I need, and keep running through. As long as no, like, blizzard happens, or not blizzard, sandstorm happens, I should be fine. But it's becoming daytime, so zombies should stop being a problem soon. And so should the eye bats, but then I have to deal with everything else. And here is the jungle. right on the hull are the crimson. Which actually bothers me, because I don't want this area to be taken over. Like, immediately, I want to be able to actually use it for what I want. There's also the... I want to see if I can kill the... Queen Bee boss, too, that's usually in this zone. Because I want to see if I can get... Actually, I don't know if you need the mod for that or not. Okay, these guys are starting to annoy me. These jungle bats. Cool presents. Wow, I can't believe I died from that. That's bad. That sucked. Do I have a gravity potion? Got some holly I can put up, that's really it. Ores, no. What was that jungle grass seeds? Actually, that could be useful. There we go, that's better. Do I have the potion I want, though? I don't. Traveling merchant on the west side, so I'm going there. Just in case, I'm gonna grab my gold. I only have 3 gold, that's sort of sad, but I think I bought something expensive recently. Sort of ironic how this whole area works. What do you got? DPS, arcane rune wall. Not really sure what that does. Okay, there's some actual really good items there, but... doesn't really help me. I'm a little disappointed I actually have to jump for that. Sorry, I'm just looking what I can do. Actually, I think I'm just going to go all the way down to hell and use that as to my advantage. Still going. Really? Why is the fire ant there? To get across. Got a piece of candy cane. Some actual... no quick way up, is there? Nope. Holy cow, these guys did not like me down here. And I was just trying to explore so I can see if I can find any chests or anything like that. Okay, I failed again. What am I going to do this time? I have bombs. This is the quickest way to the hollow, to down here is where I want to go. I'm pretty sure I'm doing this the wrong way. I don't remember which way, like how you get to the mining the stuff in the at the bottom layer. Because I think I have the best pick. I think at tungsten, I don't think there's anything above tungsten. There might be platinum. But that might be the same as tungsten. It's just a different world type, different structure or items. Has this been spreading? It's held back by the sun, so flowers. Really? I want to do this because I'm too lazy. That was not what I wanted. I'm gonna go for that piece. The only problem is I need to get to it. I don't know if that will, there's a cutoff point from above or not. I should say above from the stuff that I can't cut through. See that stuff down there. I see the tin I'm collecting, but that doesn't help me much. Am I able to actually get to this without having to use any bombs? That would be amazing. Nope. Oh, you know. Undertaker is nice. And musket balls, actually, so I got a gun. Hey, where's this? I need ropes. I'm actually going to go use the correct way out now. What's in here? Something I want? That's what I do see. So we do have platinum ore. Here, so I'm going for that, really. Oops. And what is this? Freezing? Yeah. Because I'm pretty much in the ice cave now. The problem is I want to explore the ice cave, but I don't want to go too far because I still want to get to these. Which was my main focus today. Okay, definitely worth coming down here now. Arms dealer! Screams echo around you. Okay, what I am going to do is I'm going to just have this. Crap. Not what I wanted to do. That is what I wanted to do, though, and jump down. Crimson Heart. What is a Crimson Heart? Oh, it's one of those. It's one of those consumables that produce light for you. That's amazing. I love that. And that's why I wanted to check that body. Okay. Okay, did not expect that deep. Never expected deepness there. Okay, where is it? Have rope. Okay, I'm having trouble with this, that's for sure. Shoot, that's not what I wanted. I wanted... Okay. No, I want that loot! I want that loot! Oh, I forgot this world has this kind of spawn. Well, that sucked. make that, and then do that. But let's see, I got some platinum, some ash, some musket ball, some crimson block, which is obsidian lamp, that was for my other one, hellfire arrows, which is nice. But I think the biggest thing I got was this, which is awesome. Excuse me. Okay, I gotta keep going. There we go, looks like that a little easier to see through. If you're wondering about that announcement at the bottom left, literally a friend asked me to join the group, so I did. Simple as that. Traveling merchant has left. I don't want to get caught by that guy, so I just gotta keep rushing. I say rushing, but it's more just try to get through this area as soon as quickly as possible and safely as possible. But I still want to double jump. Another crimson heart, which doesn't really do much for me, besides as like a thing to sell. Ow. That sucked. About to die, so I wanted to put it on charger, and I was just having so much trouble actually doing that. Let's see. So, thought I had more platinum ore. The reason I was doing all that mining stuff in that horrible spot is you can sometimes get a meteorite. And if I could have got that to drop, I would have been happy. Almost through. The one other thing I do want to do is, where is it? Gray brick. Get that going, and I get that one more layer, and then I can. Okay, that's bad. Better. And Where'd the gray bricks go? There they are. I was wondering where they went. Oh, jeez. Not what I wanted to do. There we go. With this, I can actually finish off this little area. It'll take some time, but it'll be done. Come on, get this all running. I want to just finish this floor, I think, and then I'm going to call it. No, I don't want it to go up here. There we go, that's fine. I'm going to finish that, and then it's probably going to be different for the top three floors. That's my guess and how it's going to go. Got some chain still, got some interest. Platinum ore can go in. Crimson block. No, there you are. That's who I need to talk to. What can this be used for? Really? It's not what I wanted it to be used for. Otherwise, though, ash? Nope. Thought it could be some reason. Well, I was wrong. Yep, sucks. But I do like having that there. But I think this episode's going to end a little early today. Hope everyone enjoys. And next time, I think we're going to go see if this pickaxe works down below. Otherwise, we're going to head back to blowing up some more of the hearts to see if we can get meteorite going. Because I think that's actually what I need to go anywhere. But goodbye for now.